good breakfast suggestions. I'm always a big fan of making egg for breakfast. Scrambled eggs, boiled eggs, egg salad. So you boil some eggs, you grate them, add some yogurt and mayo, pepper and salt. Spread it on your sandwich. I'm a big fan of sunny side up egg as well, or a big omelette. I love that a lot too, with some bacon. I like myself some banana breakfast pancakes too. I'm a big fan of that. Easy to make. And to be honest, I always love to make a morning shake as well of breakfast. You know, just like a smoothie with fresh fruit, banana, yogurt, honey, some granola, or a yogurt bowl with fruit, a banana, a little bit of tangerine, some yogurt, some granola, a little bit of raisins. It's nice too. Or just a grilled sandwich with cheese, or a sandwich with cheese, some tomato, a little bit of mayo. Let's go, Liam. Bier Boekanier, welcome back too, buddy. Thank you for joining, man.
Welcome. Hope you're doing well, bro.
Yeah, I'm a little bit early today, Bier Boekanier, and we're cooking only one dish because I need to be on time on the Cooler Master headquarters. But it's going to be fun. I'm going to learn again. It's good for the channel. So let's freaking go, baby. Yeah, easy to make, hard to master. Indeed, Levo. Yeah, indeed, scrambled eggs is not always easy for anyone. I have one on as the chef on YouTube, but
you're some kind of special, a special kind of someone.